Okay. I'm back again.
Be careful. I sense something.
End this place. And I didn't want to do it, but the only way that I'm going to be able to do this is my spam abilities, and I didn't want to have to do that shit, but looks like I'm going to have to. So I've been playing around with abilities. And this one here seems to be my best one right now. I wonder how much this will do. What this will count, how much I'll do with this.
This one's tricky.
Oh, what the fuck? It's... Fuck you, you prick.
Thanks.
Are you serious? I literally just healed her.
Oh man, I'm a goner.
No, you're not. Yeah. Whatever. Man, what the fuck? Are you serious? This is just ridiculous. Oh, for fuck's sake. I swear, this is the only fucking way I'm gonna be able to beat this game is if I just fucking spam overpowered spells.
What the heck is going on?
Hell, the AI's fucking idiots. They are fucking idiots. Absolute fucking morons.
Let's get out of here. Fast.
Thank you.
Huh?
Oh, help me.
Lilica, what is it?
Someone's in there.
Proto beast.
Ah, stop getting in her way!
Man, that caught me by surprise! What the heck was that doing there?
There was something strange about that beast.
We can't go any higher, Mr. Rosencaster! Let's stop here!
Keep going! One more jolt! Damn it! Not again! Bring in the next prisoner!
But, sir, in order to use any more prisoners, we'll need permission from the higher-ups!
Do you know who I am?
Yes, sir! You're the warden, sir!
That's right! I'm the one in charge here! We don't need permission! I'll decide! Got it? Just do what I say! Now, bring the next prisoner!
Right away, sir!
I'm never going to give up. We're too close. There's no
just
way
fucked
to give up.
Up
now.
Be careful. We'll lose our way if we're careless.
This one's tricky.
Not these guys.
Yeah, fuck you. Take that. Yep. Spam. It's the only way.
We're gonna have trouble getting through here.
Best keep our guard up around that prisoner.
Here they come! Bunch of whippers!
Hey. Man, why the fuck do bloody normal enemies hit so damn much? It's actually fucked up.
Grant peace to the souls of the defeated.
This should help us put our skills to the test.
Can we really win this?
Why are there beasts inside a prison?
Take you on.
Here they come.
This one's tricky.
Yeah, man, just use that. It's not cheap or anything. Nah. Not at all. Just like illusion sword's not cheap. Oh, shit.
Jester!
That was a cinch.
Going on.
Probably.
Path, are we?
I was just trying to see if this door would open, but it looks like it doesn't. Oh, you can just piss off.
I hope they get what's coming to them.
Pretty sure I got stuff that I need to upgrade stuff. Where is it? There. Just me, or does everyone have the exact same fucking board? That is positioned at a different place. Fully maxed out what I can for now.
What awful air down here.
Anybody ever heard of using a crazy rocket squirrel? Just because it does so much fucking damage. It's ridiculously powerful.
Everyone okay?
Oh, look at that, it's as if I never used it. Yes, there was nothing down there.
We're gonna have trouble getting through here.
I don't like where this is going.
Man, not these guys. This one's tricky! No challenge at all.
Who is that old geezer?
seems to have a lot of fucking chests in it, this part does. Another hatchet for you. One that has a lot more power. This game does get free roam at some point. I'll just switch back to this until it's maxed out. And until then I'll just use this, because this seems to do a lot of damage. This prison's fucked up.
Don't fall behind, okay?
Four slimes.
Here they come.
Here they come.
What's this do?
Just
overpowered damage. Aw, yeah.
Is this really the right path? Guys.
Oh yeah, that's right. Put up that fucking thing for that chick. Yeah. And that's when I realized that I think the one thing for the dude's other one was that. Yeah. I should've just done that.
Why are there beasts inside a prison?
This prison's a goddamn maze.
Why are there beasts inside a prison?
Mm-hmm.